so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. I'm getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Pour myself in a cab and be back to work before two. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do?
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care.
It doesn't matter, it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's always on 5 in Margaritaville, come to think of it.
Yeah, I heard it did.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your boat there.
I've been to Margaritaville a few times.
All right, well, that's good.
Stumble all the way back.
Okay, we just want to make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys, I got it.
All right, well, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.